This morning, we'll make a recipe that has many names: French bread in English, or pain doré, golden bread in Quebec. I'll show you the way that we make it in my country. For 4 slices of bread, we need approximately 120 ml of milk or cream, or a half of a cup, 2 eggs, brown sugar and 1 tablespoon of white sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and bread, naturally. We start by beating the eggs. We add our milk. Finally, the vanilla extract and the white sugar. We will cut our bread straight out of the oven. It's perhaps still too hot and soft. We heat our stove at medium. We dip our slices of bread in our mixture, 2 or 3 seconds each side. Our bread is fresh, so we drink a lot. We toast each side of our slices. That can take maybe 10 minutes or so. We covered our bread with brown sugar. And we add maple syrup. Have a good breakfast et à la prochaine.